What I've appreciated about the keynote speakers is that they each are just sharing their story, and it's allowing each of us to take that info in and kind of filter it into our current practices and our current experiences and then apply it. So I've taken a lot of inspiration. I've taken a lot of helping me make commitments to what I need to do for our students, relating back to what they're sharing from their own personal journeys. And it just is nice to know kind of a big picture when we kind of get hung up sometimes on the smaller details of things in the day in, day out of school.
I've always said equity is about, you know, giving kids what they need when they need it. But I think adding to that is, and making sure we're asking the kids what they need. I mean, that is something that I'm taking away. I'm excited to be here. I look forward to coming here every year.